coloration that causes the coloration. So it's sort of natural, but it is, it's natural but rare, rather like me.
Ah, right, okay. Louise has just posted one on the Facebook page as well. She says it must be in the air at Seaford because I took this a mile away in Hamsey Lane. Now, could it be the same squirrel? Would a squirrel go a mile?
It would go a mile, yes, it would. One day old squirrels brought in and they were all growing up nicely. I'm embarrassed.
Come on, Simon, one more time.
Lucas.
I love it. Well, maybe we'll hear more from Simon.